Welcome to the Little Woodhouse. I've missed you. I was really busy having fun in the shop not long ago, playing with resin, which is one of my favorite things to play with. And there are lots of resins on the market. There's Total Boat, which I love. There's this little amazing clear cast that's really good. And then there's Gorilla Glue Fast Acting. Now, all of those are pretty great, and if you use them properly, you can come up with some really beautiful projects. And if you use them improperly, you can find yourself in the hospital. And that's where I was. So I was working on a tiny project. I had a couple of minutes and I thought, I'm just gonna get this done real quick. So I went to my Gorilla Fast Acting 5-minute epoxy. I thought, hey, I only need a couple minutes. I'm just gonna get this set and it'll be good. Well, before long, well, an hour really, I realized my project was just not setting. I was getting very frustrated. I wasn't sure if it was the material, but I kept holding it and holding it, and finally it kind of set. And then I went to walk out of the room and I lost my breath. I realized I had been standing in a room which I thought was well ventilated, but I guess not, with epoxy fumes filling the room. I didn't even turn the fan on. I thought it would be a quick 5 minutes and I'd be out, but that was wrong. It was not a quick 5 minutes. I was there for over an hour. It wasn't until I walked out of the room and caught my breath that I realized that I had been inhaling those fumes the entire time. Catching my breath was pretty difficult. I ran down the street to grab my son from his martial arts school, and by the time I got home, breathing had gotten really hard. My chest began to tighten, and I just didn't feel good. Well, the whole world's been sick, so I was kind of concerned. I didn't know what was happening to me. Everything was painful. I said, I'm just gonna crawl into bed and go to sleep. Probably not my wisest choice. Well, I woke up that morning and I went straight to work and got on a conference call. Not my wisest choice yet again. Before long, I could not even speak. My throat began to close and they thought I was going into anaphylactic shock. Turns out I had epoxy poisoning. Yep, something as simple as a 5-minute craft wound me up in the hospital, in the room where everybody with COVID-19 ends up. Whoops. That's the respiratory care unit. There I was, and instantly they thought, oh, she's here for this. And when they found out I had epoxy poisoning, they were amazed. But to my delight, everybody asked to see the project I was working on, and of course, any worker was excited to share. So I'm telling you all of this to tell you, be careful, be safe. You don't want to wind up like me, thinking that you're safe enough and well ventilated enough, and you're not. Some of the things I recommend are a mask, not that one. You're probably gonna want something like the N95. We all should probably have some of these by now. You're also gonna make sure you're very well ventilated. If you can be outside, be outside. Be sure that you're not in there long. You're also gonna wanna protect your eyes. Yep, my eyes were burning. My ears were burning, my nose was burning, my throat was on fire. Every orifice of it was terrible. So you may even want to protect yourself with something like a whole face shield. Seems excessive, but not anymore after I was sitting in that hospital for so long. And definitely wear some gloves. Make sure there are gloves that can handle the kind of material that you're working with. So some gloves just aren't gonna do that. These are really strong gloves. Actually, I think these are Gorilla gloves. So these are definitely gonna handle the project we're working on. But please be safe when you're working on your projects. I don't wanna think of anybody else in that situation. I knew better. I really thought that this was fine, but it wasn't. And I'll tell you, the faster the cure time, the stronger the fumes. Had I been working with something that I'm used to, like Total Boat, that I can sit for hours with that in a pretty ventilated room, I'm okay. The cure time is a lot longer. 5-minute epoxy, be careful. Really? Maybe it doesn't cure in 5 minutes, but get out of there in 5 minutes so that you can be safe. From our little woodhouse to yours, I hope that you're safe out there. Thanks so much for watching and be safe.